What's going on, guys? Today is the day after the last vlog. It's currently 5:54. Today's a leg day. Pretty sure it's a leg day. I'm supposed to hit chest and back, but since we are going with Zach and one of his friends, maybe with Arthur too, because he is on his final day of isolation for the cove. He got the cove, unfortunately. A few days ago. Holy shit, guys. I shit you not. This is one of the best sunrise I've ever seen. Look at this, guys. It's crazy. This right here is the only reason you might want to wake up early. Because on camera, it doesn't really show, but it's so beautiful, man. Alright, so once my sister gets out of the shower, I'm going to take my shower, I'm going to eat breakfast, and I'm going to school. My bus leaves at about 6:57, so I have right around an hour or so to get ready. I need to shave, dude. Like I said in the last vlog, I need to shave, dude. So I'm going to shave. What else do I need to do? Brush my teeth, bro. Holy shit. That's my sister, so I take my shower now. All right, guys, so I just finished taking my shower and I shaved, dude. Look at that. And I shaved my armpits too, guys. Every guy's out there, shave your freaking armpit, dude. That's plus 10 on the aesthetic scale, dude. I'm telling you guys, trust me on this one. And if you have dark hair, you have a lot of hair, dude, shave that shit off, boy. I have a class at 8 to 12, so a 4-hour class. So I might time-lapse that shit like I did yesterday. And yeah, guys, this is how I'm looking this morning. So check that shit out, boy. With that soil here.
Hey.
Hey. We're going to the gym. We took some photos. There's some examples of what we took. Yeah. Zach and his friend are not coming, unfortunately, with us to the gym. So we decided why not do some chest instead of some legs, because we're a bit lazy to hit legs. And I wasn't supposed to hit legs in the first place, so we're gonna hit chest. See you soon, boy. Alright, guys, so we're going to hit chest, like I said, and we're going to start with some bench. The bench, we're gonna incline bench because I don't flat bench, because I injured both of my shoulders, so I feel less my shoulders on incline, and I want to grow my upper chest. We're going to start with some flies on the cable machine just to warm up the chest, and we're going to hop on the bench real soon. So check this out, boy. Alright, guys, so we're starting with the incline bench. We're doing 3 warm-up sets. And we build up to a working set that we're going to do twice, and then we come back to a back-off set that we do once. So it's about 6 sets in total, 3 working sets that you gradually go up to a working set that you're going to do about 8 to 10 reps. Here we go, man.
Alright guys, so I just filmed an entire clip and I forgot to hit record, so my bad. I'm very, very dumb. I wanted to say that our workout is turning into a push workout bit by bit because I just realized that we're on my first day out of my 3-day split because this guy decided to hit back yesterday. And yesterday I hit arms because guys, I'm on the Arnold split. So I'm basically doing chest and back, which is supposed to be today, but since this guy hit back, I couldn't do back. So we decided to do just chest, but when I realized that I wasn't my first day out of my 3-day split, I said, fuck it, and we'll do push, and we'll complete the week by doing push, legs, and pull, instead of doing chest and back the first day, legs and arms the third day. So we'll do our chest workout now, and we'll hit a bit of triceps afterwards, but now we're doing some cable, some chest cable machine. I don't know how it's called. Fly, thank you. So yeah, so we're doing some flies, and afterwards, I don't know what we're going to do. I'll catch you guys later. I guess what I love doing is a 5-second pause on top. So you control, pause on top for 5 seconds, and you control the descent for 5 seconds too. Check this out. You guys saw me doing skull crusher a lot. I love that exercise. It's a very, very, very good way to start your triceps workout. And you guys, you need to twist those wrists on the top. That's the secret to getting a full contraction on your triceps and hitting the long head of your triceps. Alright guys, so to finish up our workout, we are doing another exercise that I don't know the name of, but it's basically that. I was not doing it very properly, but I'll show you guys after it. But it's to focus on, again, the side of your chest. I'm really, really, really trying to grow my side chest because I think that's one of the most important parts, especially in bodybuilding, if you want to do a side chest pose, and in everyday life when you have a tank on or a stringer on, you'll see the side of your chest really pop out of your body. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you enjoy this type of content. I will try to do my best to do way more of this style of video where I explain to you in details or just briefly why I do these exercises and when I do them and all that stuff. Yeah, on tonight, I'm probably going to go with Arthur to a all-you-can-eat sushi place. So that should be very, very fun. I'm super hungry and I still have like 2,200 calories left on my day. So I got a lot of calories to eat and a lot of protein to eat. So I'm going to eat a lot of food there. So like the video if you're into that shit. But yeah, catch you guys in the next one. Peace out, boy.